This guy brought 24 pounds of marijuana with him on his flight to RSW. Police arrested Jelani Reed just minutes after he landed. He admitted he packed the pot in a checked bag. NBC2's Michael Romandi tells us how police got tipped off.
21 bags of weed sitting on a Delta flight.
Seems kind of weird. It seems like it was a bad choice on his part.
Jelani Reed flew in from Sacramento Monday morning. He checked in a bag full of marijuana. Reed was allowed to have it there, but deputies knew that wasn't going to fly here in Florida, so they called RSW officials to let
out. It's legal in your state, and then you're calling to tell them it's illegal.
The port authorities call around and give a heads up since laws are
weird that he was able to get onto the plane.
The pot arrived below with other checks. He went down the escalator for
the baggage claim number 5 here, and his an officer behind him. When he realized that, he continued and walked out of the airport.
Yeah.
Questioned him outside. Reed's favor. Officers arrested him. Most of his other charges. RSW, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.